an autoimmune disease of the kidney and the lung. It is characterized by the presence of circulating autoantibodies targeting the epitopes in the non-collagenous domains of collagen type 4 in the basement membranes of kidney glomeruli, kidney glomerulus, and lung alveoli, pulmonary alveoli, and the subsequent destruction of these basement membranes. Clinical features include pulmonary alveolar hemorrhage and glomerulonephritis.